Hi there, Optimal Salespeople. Today's tip is convince yourself first. Look, before you go out and try to sell something, you have to convince yourself that it's the right thing for the prospect. You convince yourself that the product will solve a particular problem. If you're not sure, there's no way for you to convey that to the prospect. So the first thing to do is convince yourself or sell yourself first. And that way you will have much more confidence. It will come through in your body language. It will come through in your tonality. So convince yourself first. How do you do that? You know, ask yourself what are my misgivings? And if you can't think of a way to overcome that, the objection in yourself, then get somebody to tell you what the objection is. Research it for yourself. But whatever you do, don't go in front of the prospect unless you yourself are convinced that the product you're trying to sell is the right product at the right price. And when I say convince yourself, I mean convince yourself about the product, the solution, and the value of it and the price you should be charging. Because if you don't believe it's worth that price, you're never going to get that price from the prospect.